Create some text in Affinity Photo using the artistic text tool. You can see some text already here and it's black for the fill, but there's no stroke and there's no option for stroke either. What you can do with it selected, simply just go over here to the rectangle tool. So select rectangle or any of the other shapes as well, perfectly reasonable. And then you can see you've got an option for fill. So I can set that to click there. And I can set it to red. Sometimes it just ignores if you click it, just completely ignores it. And click there again. Oh, it did decide to appear. And you can see now I've got a black stroke there. Well, I can also click here. And sometimes that will also respond. And you can see as I do that, I can change the size of the width. And obviously may push it a bit too far. But what I can also do, I can also add pressure. So I can click there and I can select there and maybe change the pressure for the stroke. And you can create some very interesting stroke designs simply by doing this. You also, if you remove that, say reset it, you can go back and just go for here for the dashes and you can add some dash effects if you want to use that instead. Hope you found this of interest. Thank you much.